You have the excitement of TA giving you 6 stars. You have the excitement of Washington, D.C. Giving you the National Blue Ribbon. Now here comes HEB, known throughout the United States or known throughout at least Texas, coming and saying, recognizing one of your teachers and saying, you guys are doing a really good job. She's one of the best teachers that we have here in the state of Texas. So, wow, it's like another thing, like, wow, this is really going on here. So flabbergasted, excited for things happening here at our school.
Celena, congratulations. You have been selected as a finalist for the Excellence in Education HEB.
Celena Miller, she did it again twice. So I'm very excited. Just, you know what, great things are happening here at Cesar Chavez. With our garden, with our teachers, with our community, a Blue Ribbon School, phenomenal things happening. So it's just basically a piece of a pie. So muy bien, very happy.
It was confusing because they had told me something different in the beginning, and so it was a shock. It was a shock to see people coming in with the HEB buddy and everything. So it was really, really crazy. We were told that people were here to kind of just monitor the school and look around the school and stuff like that. So we were all kind of confused, and half of them were like, what's going on? But they're really excited about it, and they really like seeing all the interviews. Well, for the HEB, I was the rising star for 2014 for the state of Texas. And so this is the leadership category that I was nominated for, and I went and I applied for it. So this is the second time for the HEB. But I have other awards from different areas too. So.
Great year for Cesar Chavez Elementary and for the community, especially the community, our boys and girls, and then our teachers. It's basically, like I tell them, si se puede, si se pudo, and just keep going.
It's an honor just being nominated and to be a finalist is really something special, and I'm glad they can come and they can see the kids in their own natural habitats, right? And so it's really exciting, and I'm glad that the kids are excited about it too.